It's Wednesday, and it's a 15-minute wait time for Indiana Jones. A walking ride, or if we are on our way to something else. Nice, immersive, that's for sure. And we are here and heading to something, I'm not sure what. It's this terrible tunnel in this cavernous cave.
There's like a basic one where you get a snack and a drink every time you go. Yeah. Yes.
So this is where you have to roll under. Don't step on diamond-shaped stones. Why not?
They will.
What happened?
But we'll find out, won't we?
Do it. Step on it.
I did.
Those people right there.
I think that was the thunder. Because you tell them not to, they are going to do it.
One of them.
Maybe the diamond-shaped stone will cause something to move down, which will cause this to drop. Or not.
It's just a game for the kids to play.
Keep them entertained. Let's see, there's a diamond-shaped stone. Step on it. Step on it. And then
I think, honestly, I think it's in the
book or something.
It is.
Which movie? Is it in the first one or is it in the third?
Well, they have the first one.
Except with lots of people.
Oh, I wonder if
that's a little rope. Why not? It's a little video, so apparently there is a ride. By the way, it's air conditioned inside here. It's nice.
Problem.
Out into the air again. Nice. Oh, there's another ride going that way. The Jungle Cruise.